Hey, what is going on, everybody? Depraved Slasher, and we are back with another music reaction. So, we back on an NF train. We only got like 4 or 5 more tracks to go on this album. We are up to NF No Excuses. A lot of people have been requesting this one specifically from NF for me. And like I said, I was going to get to it. I had to follow that path because this was one of those situations where I wanted to react to the CD in order. But we're here. I've seen a lot of people's thumbnails for their reactions to this song. I've avoided the reactions themselves, but I've been seeing them, you know, post stuff like, hey, you know, there's no excuses or anything like that. And I'm interested to see what kind of motivational song this is, man. I just am. So we're going to go ahead and jump into this. This is NF No Excuses. This is the lyric video, so we're going to go ahead and check this out. Let's go. Oh, we're going to slash it up, break it down. Let's go.
Yeah. I got no excuses. Hey. Yeah, they ask me where I learned to do this. Self-taught. Checking things off my to-do list. Ooh. Treat my temper like my family, I ain't trying to lose it. Say a little, do a lot. Woo. No excuses. Hey. I got no excuses. Yeah, I got no excuses. Woo. I got no excuses.
Okay, so I'm guessing that's the chorus. If it is, this will be the only time we listen to it, because again, I'm just trying to get UMG to stay off my ass. But, dude, they asked me where I learned to do this self-taught, checking things off my to-do list. Just basically talk about, he's, you know, checking off his to-do list. Treat my temper like my family, I'm not trying to lose it. Say little, do a lot, no excuses. Hey, can't argue with that. Let's keep going.
Yeah. Yo, this industry is so confusing. Hard to tell who's really with me or who's trying to use me. If I told you I respect you, I ain't say it loosely. I don't throw those words around, it's just not how I do things.
Right.
Yeah, I know I can be a nuisance. Ain't afraid to admit it if I think the shoe fits. People ask me where I've been, I've been writing new hits. Had to make my own plans, I don't need your 2 cents.
Had to make my own plans, I don't need your 2 cents. Just saying, like, I'm doing my thing, man. Like, NF knows how to speak to some people. Like, I wasn't super impressed with the last song he did. Again, the flow was just really weird. But this one. Love the flow. Love the message. Again, people just asking, you know, where you been? Why ain't you been putting stuff out? And he's like, I've been riding my own lane, man. I've been writing. I've been getting my shit, my stuff together. I'm trying to quit cussing during NF songs, guys. I am so sorry. But straight up, like, That's dope. Let's keep going.
Hey, yeah, I don't wanna hear excuses. I just like to make moves and make improvements. I just like to break rules, maybe start some new trends. Live the life that I choose, cutting off the loose ends. Yeah, they ask me where I learned to do this. Self-taught.
Alright, again, that's just going in the chorus. Man, NF, already. Already. Wasn't ready for this, brother. Was not ready for this. This is fire. This is straight fire. Let's skip ahead a little bit here. All right, so weird cut there. I'm sorry. Verse 2. Dude, this song, motivational, man. Just like, I'm doing what I got to do. And there are times where even myself, like, I sit back and I get this feeling like, man, I don't know if what I'm doing is worth it. And then my girl looks at me and she's like, get your ass in there and do it. Like, you want this. You got to push it. And she's right. And then I do it. And I enjoy myself. Now, she didn't have to do that to me today. She's sleeping, actually. But, oh, man. I'm fucking freaking stoked. I am stoked.
Yeah. Here's a couple things that I'm confused with. I just did an interview, the guy was pretty clueless. You don't have to know the album names of all my music, but at least try to find out who you in the room with. I like facts, I don't like assuming. Take a shot behind my back, I'ma catch a bullet. Why the game looking at me like I'm just a tourist? They should know I'm here to stay, this verse is getting boring. Twisted my new-
They should know I'm here to stay, this verse is getting boring. Talking about I like that, how he's talking about he did an interview and the guy was pretty clueless and didn't really know much about NF, which does happen to some people in interviews, which can be very aggravating. But then he turned around and was like, why is the game looking at me like I'm just a tourist? I don't think they do. I really don't. Like, if you look at NF's record sales for this album, they went through the friggin' roof. Just through the roof. And it's... Dude, it's just crazy. This is... Lyrically, NF is just nuts. It's... I love listening to NF, and he's so relatable. So relatable. Looking at me like I'm just a tourist. They should know I'm here to stay. This verse is getting boring. Twisted mind of a lyricist. Listen while I experiment. Visualize its imperative. Big surprises and scary tricks. It is time. Yes, we're here again. Sit in silence. Don't care for it. Criticizing my character isn't wise. So beware of it. Forget what you're telling me. Do what I got, man. I got the remedy. One of a comment that never selected me. I don't fit in with the rumor celebrities. I want to know when they bring up my legacy. There was nobody that ever come mention me. Saying that I wasn't making it. Rapping and doing it cleverly. Did what I had to and gave it my everything. Yeah, dude, he had three different styles, two switch-ups, like back-to-back in that verse, and it was nice. Like, really nice. NF is one of the more talented rappers that I've listened to within the last couple years, man. Just... to be able to rap and sound like a mainstream hip-hop artist, which he is, and not cuss the way that he does, and make everything so motivational and so relative. Like, it's relatable, and NF is just an amazing artist. He really is. Now, NF, dude, great job. Great friggin' job. That was just a good song. It was a good song. I can't wait to check out the rest of this album. And guys, seriously, with like especially with like this song and the no excuses and him knowing he has no excuses and him pushing, push yourself. Chase the things that you want to chase. And understand, you're going to have down times where you're going to kind of back off a little bit and unwind. It does happen to me, especially dealing with what I deal with. But understand, there are no excuses. If you want something, chase it. Like, put the time in. And I mean, really put the time in. Like, you're never going to be successful at anything just sitting back and watching things happen and hoping things fall into place. Like, you got to push yourself. You got to go out and chase what it is that you want to chase. But the biggest investment you're going to be able to put in is your time. And understand there are no excuses. If so many people will sit here and be like, oh, you know, I can't do it because of this. I can't do it because of that. Well, if you really wanted to do it, you would find a way. You don't know how many times I've heard somebody say, oh, I really want this, but I don't have the money for that. And it's like, but you're spending all your money on all these other things that you don't need. Like, if this is your dream, take the money that you're spending on all these other things you don't need and put it towards what you're trying to craft. And I don't know. It's just chase them, man. Just chase them. That's all I got to say. Put the time in. Stop coming up with excuses. But yo, that is going to do it for this reaction, man. If you guys like this video, be sure to slash that like button, subscribe, and ring the bell for notifications. Comment down below, what did you think of NF's No Excuses? Also, be sure to comment down below if there's anything else you guys would like me to react to. Again, try and hold off on the NF requests, because I got like 3 or 4 more songs off this album. At the very end of it, I will take all the NF requests that you guys want from every other song. I'm just trying to get through the album first. And I don't want you guys to request it now, and then when I go to do something later on, me forget what it is that you guys wanted to request. Also, be sure to check the description below for my Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, Discord, and my BitChute. And as always, I love you guys. Thank you all for watching, and I cannot wait to see Depraved people later.